I am going to take this gigantic insulator and make a bird feeder out of it. My neighbor gave it to me. He said he tried to use one. I think he just set it in the ground and made a bird feeder out of it. And he said the birds wouldn't touch it. I don't know what the deal was there, but maybe there is something to it. But I'm going to go ahead and make a hanging feeder out of it, and I'll get back with you.